We're about to kick off in Monaco. Narrow alleys, rooftops, and close quarter firefights are on the menu. Brought to you by Us Booms. Now, the Kingfish, the Steamrollers, the Retros, and finally, the Jet Setters. The arena's calling.
The dense evening crowd will test our contestants' resolve as they battle against the elements and their opponents.
Our arena isn't all it's cracked up to be this round. Talk about a bit of bad duck for our contestants. Looks like the Jet Setters have landed in fault two, and they've started opening it. The Jet Setters have returned to the arena. The Steamrollers grabbed a cash box.
Pick what a four.
That's a cash out for the Jet Setters. And just like that, a new vault has appeared in the arena. The Steamrollers have commenced a cash out. Yes.
macros have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back.
Legend!
Started a cash out.
Enemy,
a contestant
there.
Is dishing out some destruction. Good riddance.
Raising the shield.
The retros just rolled up their sleeves to grab the lead.
Going over there.
This isn't a walk in the park, but our contestants are just a few steps away from fame.
Only if they can stroll past all the hazards in this arena. Easy, that's for sure.
Contestants to change the game.
Using defense.
Hold
five, defend.
The retros are back.
Let
team
me
respond.
Check my schedule first.
The steamer has grabbed a cash box.
Move to ball five.
Locking deep fire. Creating a safe zone. Charge is set.
10 seconds.